Everyone's doing. Just to let you know that PayMix does work. I think you're gonna be having a lot of lighting that will be more like commercial that you're gonna use it for your business, like when there's gonna be a lot of people watching it. But I just quit video to let you know. I show you videos with ambient lights and during the day. I use my projector 24 hours, so I'll tell you. But I'm happy with it. Like I said, I don't think you're gonna be spending about $300, $400 for your screen and get a cheap projector. Spend more on your projector. And also pay mix that work. So even though you don't want to try mine, but you want to buy it from somebody else, there's also good auctions around there. Some people sell it for $60 per war. So there's a lot of auctions. Just to show you that pay mixes that work. I didn't buy it for somebody else because I'm very picky with my with something. So I make my own because I already paid this screen multiple times until I got the correct one. So now I have the correct one because I put a lot of pearls, also a lot of metallic, because I like that 3D effect, and also I like to give me that much color, so that much brightness, okay, without losing the dark and also without losing the whites. So just a quick video, guys. You don't need to, like, you can have the lights on and lights off, and pay mix that work, because you can see other mixes that are, when they are too dark, you're not gonna be able to show you the good colors, also the good whites. They can give you a lot of good contrast, but trust me, when you see movies like dark movies, like dark scenes, you're gonna be unable to see those details unless you have all the lights off. And also because you have the lights off and your projector is pretty dark, you're not gonna be able to see those movies. So trust me on that. Don't go that dark because you're gonna be suffering with those movies. And I show you live videos for live TV or so you can see cartoons, the different angles, so you can see it's gonna be a good gaining. And you don't need to have that much light to enjoy your projector, because this will be enough for you. This is the one for your living room. You're gonna be fine. So yeah, it's a quick video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, let me know. You're new to projectors, so let me know questions. I'm new to projectors too. About 5 months now. I started with a neck that cost me $85, and I show you videos with that one that I have in my bedroom. Okay, and also even though that one is old, it's only 720. It also delivers good picture, but that one I have only at 80 inches, because 120 may be too much, and right now I think 120 is too much. So I mean go back to 110, and I'm gonna let you know about that. Frame had to do, it's pretty easy to make 110 inches. So thank you, have a wonderful day.